Well, Ibrox I never saw because it was I'd left the game, and it was the last couple of minutes, I think. And it was supporters trying to come down the stairs, and they heard the roar, and others trying to get back up. There was obviously mayhem on the stairs. That was just an unfortunate incident. Heysel was two sets of fans who were integrated. And Hillsborough was the fact that the game had kicked off and people tried to get in. If it had been delayed 10, 15 minutes, which wouldn't have been unheard of, then maybe some of those fatalities, maybe all of them, would never have happened. But people go along to watch the game, and they were coming to watch the semi-final of the Cup that day in total innocence, and you never know what's going to happen, but they only came to watch a match. There was no malice, no vindictiveness or anything in any way, shape or form with the fans. They were getting in amongst their own fans, and as I say, unfortunately for them, that was the last time they ever went to a game. But I mean, it's tough for anybody that's close to it, but not as tough as what it is for the people who are actually relatives or loved ones who they lost there. So although we were a little bit removed, it was still an emotional time for everyone. I think in the aftermath of it, what it did show was Liverpool always prided itself in being a family club, and I think that really shone through then. They opened the grounds and the stadium to the supporters. They came along in their droves, and the city, although they were two great teams, and Liverpool and Everton were united in their grief. Thousands of people, Everton supporters, came along to pay their respects by laying the flowers on the pitch and just walking around the ground. So, as I say, I don't think there's any way that anybody could say that it was anything other than tough for anybody who was involved in it. But the most affected people would be the families and loved ones.
Did this affect your desire to carry on in the game at that time? Did you feel football was really that important?
No, football is isn't as important as either or any one of those three disasters. Football is important, but it's not that important that somebody should lose their life through coming to watch a game. But at that particular moment in time, I never even thought about anything other than just try to help the people who were suffering more than I was at that particular time.